Good morning, everybody. Just wanted to tell you something real quick that I learned from John Maxwell. As you know, I am often listening to leadership speakers, both inside and outside of a business system that I participate in, which I'm focusing a lot of my financial future in. And this time I was listening to John Maxwell, and he was talking about how ungraceful he is, how he was eating lunch, and somehow he came away from that interaction with his food with peanut butter on his socks. And it's funny because it specifically reminded me of a time that I got oatmeal in my shoes, like inside my shoes, on my socks. And I was personally totally perplexed at how I managed to get oatmeal inside my shoes. But apparently, you don't have to be perfect. You don't have to not get food on your feet to be a leader. So for all of you out there that can't eat without getting food literally everywhere and anywhere all over your body, be encouraged that you can also be a leader and do great things even if you get oatmeal in your socks and peanut butter on your shoes.